name is Kelly Victor and I'm a clinical scientist.
My name is Tom Banks and I'm a clinical scientist. I picked Guy's and St. Thomas's purely because it's a leader in training and research and it was just an obvious choice really.
I spent some time working as a locum and for sure St. Thomas's was the best place that I came across. There aren't many opportunities where we have a chance to combine science with excellent patient care.
I love interacting with people, so that makes a really positive change to my day. St. Thomas is one of only five centres in the UK which is a leading centre for ECMO, and that's really changing the face of ECHO on a day-to-day basis.
My master's was research-based and I looked at how we use cardiac science, in particular echocardiography, and we found that actually we changed practice as a result of this research. We're always working in multidisciplinary teams and I don't think I'd be able to care for patients in the same way without the support of my team.
And when you're walking into new clinical situations or environments that you're not that familiar with, everybody's so supportive, it's made a big difference in my training.
We also have the latest equipment within cardiology, cardiothoracic surgery and also intensive care. The view that we get from our offices is unbelievable.
Working across Guy's and St. Thomas's, obviously we have both sites, so got Borough Market, which is literally across the road for lunch, and then St. Thomas's itself. Good transport links for Waterloo. The on-site facilities are brilliant, so access to the gym, the cinema. Most sort of weeks we'll go out for a beer or go and do something after work. It's definitely a group of friends as much as it is colleagues.
The three most exciting things about St. Thomas's for me is the opportunity to train in different specialty areas, the capacity to be an autonomous and independent operator and really contribute to the care of our patients, but also to be at the forefront of change. We're a centre that's really leading our profession and that's really exciting.
I've just absolutely loved working here.